right? These roots have all of these microscopic little hairs on them, and they're very easy to snap off. And so we have to be very delicate, very gentle with those things. We can't just blast them with water. Well, if you guys know how biologically active hydroponic and aquaponic systems can be, getting those very small drops requires a sprayer or a mister, right? Most of the misters and sprayers that we're familiar with are diaphragm-based, or they have incredibly tiny nozzles, you know, basically a teeny tiny nozzle that all of the water sprays out of. And ultimately, this teeny tiny little nozzle means that things clog up very, very easily. Anyone that's ever tried to do aeroponics will tell you that they spend a lot of time cleaning nozzles. So your cost is either in exchanging nozzles, pulling those apart and replacing them, or in filtration. Because if you're gonna send this down to your sump, you have to send it up through a really intensive filtration system to get it back to your plants in a way that it is purified and most of the solids are removed and biological bacterial cells and all that stuff are removed, that you're not going to have biofilms and clogging on that nozzle.